Good vlog. We're live from Turkey, baby. Man, everybody looking at me. I don't think vlogging over here is normal. But anyways, guys, we made it. Oh my god, it's currently 5:35 p.m. So we are 8 hours ahead from Houston, right? So right now we're trying to get a ride home. That's always like the struggle whenever you come to a foreign country. Like, how I'm gonna get to the hotel. The hotel is like 50 something minutes away from the airport. So that's what we're trying to figure out. And also, we get there, we're actually going to rest or whatever, and we're going to repack because we're going to Cappadocia tomorrow. So we're going to repack because we're not taking all of these bags.
Look at all these bags.
We're not taking all of these bags. So we're going to repack for Cappadocia, and then the adventure really, really starts on Wednesday. Today's Tuesday. It starts on Thursday. It's Thursday. I got an interview tomorrow, guys, but you know what? But yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Yeah, we're just relaxing. We're gonna eat some dinner tonight. Yeah, pretty much. We don't know what we're doing. We don't know how we're getting there, but vibes, right?
They are organic tea, no sugar. This is apple tea.
Oh, yeah. It's made out of apple.
Ooh.
And this is pomegranate tea.
Can we really put this in there?
Pomegranate. Berry.
Fruity.
Oh, that smells good. It smells like
it's gonna taste good. Yeah. Eucalyptus, menthol, blackberry, menthol, granite.
I like this tea. Very nice.
Nice.
The tea
said
is really cute.
I wish I had a bag though.
You wanna have tea? You wanna try tea?
I wanna try the slim tea.
Slim tea? You wanna try also slim tea?
Slim.
No. Which tea you want?
I'm okay with tea.
You can have one tea. It's always
fun. He's gonna give us, let us try some tea. What is this? Where is it at? Slim tea?
Slim tea.
Slim tea. I'm gonna be slim. You said 1 month?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
For sure.
For sure. Yes.
These are
live reaction of the slim tea.
I need a water.
He said it has lemon.
I can make a discount. You want to buy
lemon?
Now,
what else is it happening? I forgot.
Come and make me. But this one is.
I need like 4 or 5.
Doesn't taste like anything.
No, I
need
the
bed.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's too heavy. We live in hot. It's too hot
for
weather.
We're gonna be skinny.
But this
after this.
Winter?
Yes.
Okay.
I need to
pee. I shouldn't be drinking this.
But we weren't prepared, you know?
We wanna go eat. Yeah. We're hungry.
But thank you so much.
No problem.
Wait, give me your business card.
My pleasure.
Do you have a card? Yeah.
If you don't come, I will catch you.
Oh, no, we'll I'm coming.
Come and catch you in Grand Bazaar.
I want to come.
No, we'll come.
What's your name?
Muti.
Muti. Ali. My name is Ali.
Nice to meet you. Baba Ali.
Baba Ali. Ali Baba.
All right.
I really like that guy. He was super nice.
He was. Y'all, first restaurant. Restohan. Didn't see you, but... it's so cute. It's giving pillows. It's giving Sultan's cave setup. Appreciate you.
Who's Sultan?
No, Sultan's cave. You don't know Sultan's cave? The place? It's like carpety. It's like real colorful and has carpet everywhere. Yeah. It reminds me of Sultan's cave. Thank you. So for starters, we have... is this the Turkish naan you're talking about? The Turkish bread?
No.
Okay, so I'm guessing this is naan. And then we have some like stuff. I know this is spicy and we're gonna taste that to figure out what it is. Bar plate. Where?
No, she knows the city.
Oh, okay.
This city is a famous
city. I'm about my business.
You know that
chicken. I'm not gonna eat that. Got the rice. Also, only this chicken and rice.
Which one? And Antonio, the best guy from the restaurant.
Period. Where restaurant are we at, Antonio?
Sorry?
What restaurant are we at?
I don't know.
Oh, I was gonna tell you to shout out the restaurant so they can come.
I say that?
No, I want you to shout out the restaurant so they can come eat here.
Okay. Please don't try our place.
Don't believe her.
He's joking. The food is good. Well, I mean, I didn't taste it, but it looks good.
The best
place. I love the service.
The best place for eating.
Yes.
If you don't believe Antonio, she take the video. Mm-hmm. You can believe her.
Exactly. Tell him. Okay. Well, we can get like a scarf of this.
Not the scarf. It's our conscience.
That's so pretty.
That's nice. What is
this? It
is. Okay, so Antonio was nice enough to bring us tea, and he wanted, what did he say this was called again?
Baklava.
Baklava. He wants us to just taste it, try it. So let's gonna get here ready and taste it.
Hi, kitty.
Okay, so we're gonna do a live reaction right now. I look a mess right now, but
let's try.
Take a sheet. Oh Lord. Clearly I don't know how to do this.
No, it's good.
Oh. It is good. He's in my video. I wanted him to say hi. It's good. Ooh. It's really sweet. I taste honey.
It's honey, pistachio.
It's really sweet.
The U.S.
They don't got the organics. Everything is processed. Be careful. You okay? I see him today. I saw him trip. Yeah, and actually he was okay. I'm just, you know, showing the love that y'all are so nice. I'm gonna be nice too. Very good. I do. It's really sweet, but like the path for dessert. Rise and shine. We're taking off. Ready? Fly two. Welcome to the second hotel, Milat Cave Cafe. Got the door not already open. Welcome.
Welcome.
So you walk in, here's the cave bathroom. Ow. Oh man, the shower is actually small, bro.
What?
Yeah, it's actually small. The entire bathroom is small. Only one person can be in there. Does it have an extension? Oh, the toilet. Oh Lord. Oh, the toilet kind of different. Like, it's one of those, you know, how them Turkish toilets be looking. And then we have, yeah. So the guy told us they have tea here already. You know, Turkish are known for their tea, coffees. You gotta put some water over here for you. Europe. Oh, they got a mini fridge. They do. Oh, they have water. Voila. I hope it's free because, you know, in America, if you pick it up, they charge you. Don't even gotta drink it. They're gonna go charge that card. Got some, probably do my makeup or whatever over here. And then we have the amazing closets here. There's the bed.
Amazing.
Shelter, you're actually blocking like the sunlight actually. Nice TV. What inch is this? Like 18? TV. And then outside. Oh, which one? Oh, you can actually see the caves. I guess this is why they call it Cave Hotel. I think this entire place is, oh, that's the rooftop. Some girl is sitting down already. Y'all see her right there? Oh, okay. Yeah, I want to see it. Look at what? Oh, that's ours? Yeah, that's the carpet place I was talking about. I actually want to go there, not tomorrow because we're going to be hot air ballooning. But I want to go over there to see the hot air balloon.
To look at it.
Yep. Take pics. That's what the girl was saying. Who, I am super, super duper tired, but took a nap and everything, and now I'm up, and now I'm just walking. Really trying to find something to eat. They did say they can order us food, but I'm like, I'd rather just walk so I can explore at the same time. Shelky was still sleeping. Homegirl was not able to sleep on the airplane 11 hours at all, so She's asleep. I didn't even bother trying to get her up. She just got dressed and I headed out. So yeah, let's go walk with me. He said 100 meters. I don't even know what that is in miles, because we use miles in America. And I think, no. I was gonna say, I think America's the only place that use miles, but never mind, it's not. I think Mexico uses miles too. I'm not sure. But it's kind of cool seeing all these other cave hotels, because they're literally like all around the same place. So I guess I'm in the city center that they were talking about. I'm starting to see restaurants and it's starting to look like more people are moving. I don't know, like earlier this morning we didn't see like any car. I'm starting to see restaurants and stuff, but of course I'm being picky, so I still want to walk around more to see other options before I settle down and pick a meal. So yeah,
we all need
dinner. Technically this is lunch. Did we even eat this morning? We didn't eat this morning. Technically, we didn't.
We did.
You ate pastries. That was it.
That was not a pastry. That was filled potato.
Ah.
That's breakfast.
So, guys, we're eating at this restaurant. I forgot the name, but I'll put it in the description when I remember.
Kayev restaurant.
It's literally, I mean, we're in Cappadocia, so literally you can see the caves everywhere. Anyways, but it's so pretty. It's starting to get pretty because I guess it's starting to get dark a little bit. So, yes, views on views, and he brought us bread.
Ready.
And don't be chopping on them bread now. You ain't gonna eat your food. But yeah, Cappadocia is a little more expensive, but it's
way more expensive, actually.
Yeah. Good morning, guys. Day three here. So this morning, as you can see, we are beautifully dressed. Beautifully dressed, well done, well nice. We were supposed to do a hot air balloon this morning, but unfortunately the wind said no. So we did kind of figure out that it's gonna rain today, so that's probably why. But then again, thankfully we booked it the first day in case something like this happened, because I saw a lot of people complaining like, oh, I wish I did the hot air balloon the first day I got there, da 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 da. So pretty much we come over here, the rooftop of our lovely hotel, and we took some photos. Let me show y'all. This is Malat Cave Cafe. You don't need to pay all that money for Sultan Cafe. Sultan Cave Cafe, okay? I mean, hotel. It's literally beautiful. This is like the third floor, I think. The rooftop, you can literally see everything and whatnot. We're packing up everything that we did. We had a little photo sesh over here. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, yeah. Waiting 30 minutes until it's breakfast. Breakfast at 8 o'clock. That is so late. That's a very, very late time for everybody. It's 7:34.
Time for breakfast. Buffet style. I'm gonna hand down my plate. I'm starving. So best believe this plate will be filled. Oh no, I'm taking me some to go. I gotta come back for dessert. I'm crying. Attention to the visitors. Attention. Can't wear that, can't wear that. Bismillah. We're good to go. It's the men's side. MashaAllah. This is the men's side. It has the prayer area.
There's no sign.
So women and men can just pray anywhere?
In front of
him. What?
Yeah, that's
a. This is so pretty. Turn on the lights. I'm looking for. All right, guys. Now it's currently 6 p.m. Time for Zeno. Just an early dinner. I'm gonna be hungry again. Time for dinner. I already ate one.
Did you?
Yeah, I was hungry. My stomach was making noise. I was like, oh Lord. Thank God we got this bread. The restaurant's called Caritas. Let me see. Dinner vibes, Kale Terrace Restaurant. Looks really, really nice and chill.
Kale Terrace.
I feel like I'm like putting the action and everything. This is us. This water bottle was literally less than a dollar. Like, look at how big this is. It was like 80 cents.
Barak. Definitely barak.
I love.
Am I doing it on the line?
Yeah, when you hit, turn.
Oh, turn it?
Turn, yeah.
Hey.
Yes, it's coming.
I'm working.
Yeah.
Come on.
You can do it.
Almost there?
I don't think it's working.
I don't think you're doing it hard enough.
Am I not doing hard enough?
Yeah. Strong.
Oh. Hey.
Strong, yeah. Perfect.
Yes.
I did it.
Okay, tomorrow come here for work.
Okay. Bon appetit. Wow.
I did it.
Was it? I got beef, she got chicken, literally the same exact meal. I'm ready to eat. Good morning, guys! Day 3 in Cappadocia! So, you already know, we did try to do hot air balloon again for the second time. And nope, they didn't even say nothing. They just said no flight. And he was kind of happy when he said it too.
No flight.
He said no flight. And they just got the car. It's really cold right now. It's actually very, very cold. So he was kind of happy. I don't blame him. I was like,
I'm freezing.
I'm cold. Look at my hands, crusty. But anyway, so right now we're here in front of our rooftop. We were here yesterday, but they took all of this away because it was gonna rain. So we just made our own little carpet thing.
It feels like it's gonna rain today than yesterday.
It does. I think it's more cold. It wasn't that cold yesterday. So. Now they actually put the carpets out here and it looks so cute. Let me tell y'all something. If you come to Turkey, if you come to Cappadocia, you don't need to pay Sultan's Cave to use their carpet. You need to find a hotel that has a carpet so you can do it for free. And then when the hot air balloon comes out again, hopefully we can get a shot to it. But let me show y'all. It's so cute. We already took pictures. I'm gonna put the pictures right here. You're gonna see. The entire place is full of carpets. Boom, view with the view. But yeah, today we have very, very different plans. We're going to a different city. We're gonna try, it's 3 hours away. Cause Cappadocia is kind of boring. I'll get more into that later. Yeah, don't spend too many days here. Which is kind of why we did, but we're gonna go to a different city today. Kind of excited for that. But breakfast is not until 8:30 again. So we have to wait about an hour and a half. Till breakfast time, that's cute. That's just funny. Vibing, period. We out here posting on Instagram. Anyways, y'all, see y'all later. Bye. So beautiful here. People say it's a small village, but I'm not getting a small village vibe. I'm actually getting city vibes. I'm getting city vibes. Ignore my scarf. The moment I find a new scarf,
it's village because tourist center.
Yeah, it's not a tourist center. Right now we're in front of this beautiful masjid. When I show y'all this, bruh, we don't even know what this masjid is called, but we came across it. It actually looks like the mosque, but I know it's not. But we're gonna get a closer look after this masjid, mashallah. Yes, all right, come on. Let's get some shots over here. All right. Masha Allah, bro. This masjid is definitely it. I'm gonna find out the name of this masjid. No. Come here. You visit Koya. We're looking for somewhere to eat. Well, not really, to use the bathroom. And then we're trying to go some shopping here because it's actually cheaper to buy things here than Istanbul. So, all these gifts I got to buy, might as well. Let's work now. So we randomly found ourselves at this restaurant, a buffet at that. We just got a couple of things to eat and try, I guess. Potatoes, beef, rice and beans, chicken, fries, pepper, I think. I don't know.
Peppers.
Cilantro.
What that is.
Salad. Their salad are actually good. If it's seasoned and stuff, It's good. Bon appetit.
Yep.
We have officially made it to the outlet mall. Let's see if it's discounted. But here's the shop. Shop, shop, shop. Let's see what they got.
Two
SIM cards?
Yes.
Yeah.
We finally found Turtle Cell 9. So right now we're just getting a SIM card to put in our phones. See? So we can have service everywhere. He's helping us set it up.
This is at the mall.
Get Turkcell. If you want to get a SIM card, if you come here, make sure you get Turkcell.
And a cheap knife and card. Safe.
Where are you giving it at?
Hmm?
Oh, okay.
And here.
Yeah.
Okay. Basically, today we did the hot air balloon, finally, 2-3 days later, pretty much. But my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. We're leaving Cappadocia tomorrow. I am so excited. I'm gonna take y'all on the journey with me while we're in Istanbul and all the other countries we have to visit. If y'all enjoyed this part one of my vlog, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and also my home, and I'll see you next video. Period. Bye.